The river safari with my family for my dad's company's like family day. So I mean, I don't really know what I feel about this. It's kind of similar as like the zoo, but I think the river safari is like famous for its pandas, and I don't know, it's gonna be quite sad looking at them because it's like what I see is animals that are being held captive, and the news recently came out and said that they are being forced to breed. My mom's so bad at vlogging, but yeah. So I'm just gonna look at all the reptiles and stuff. Then when we go to the panda enclosure, then I'll bring it. Okay, so now we are at the Panda Cafe. Because we're hungry, and then I got this red bean bun. I double checked if there was like egg or milk, and there isn't. Only the chocolate custard has egg and milk. So the red bean bun is safe. Okay, so this is the red bean bun. We got two, and then there's fried lotus, seaweed, and I don't know if the spring roll is vegetarian, so I'm just gonna stick with my red bean bun. Look at the red bean. We just ate at the restaurant, it was okay. How do you like it? We didn't want to eat too full because we're going to this like vegetarian dim sum for my birthday lunch celebration later. It's like 1 week late, but everyone's busy, so yeah. Now we're going for like the boat quest thing. So I'll just video it. I saw the pandas. I only saw one though, because the other one probably went back to the tent. Yeah, go and eat my vegetarian dim sum. So we only get to see one panda. I was saying just now that I got cut because we're trying to run for like the river cruise. I don't know what to feel about it, as in like I guess it's good in a way that they got protected from the earthquake and stuff, but in a way they're still being like confined. So let me know what you feel. It's not really similar to those that are shown in the movie, like the cove and blackfish, like you know the ones with like the killer whale. Let me know what you think about the panda exhibition. So now we are at the vegetarian place, the buffet. And it's like there's hot pot, there's dim sum, and there's like some fried noodles. We had mushroom soup and tom yum soup. And then we took a lot of like vegetables, mushroom, fungus, noodles, vegetable curry, and vegetarian dim sum. Nice. But for the dim sum, you must check with them which one contains egg. Cause I checked with them and then the one with the mock meat that has egg, so you cannot take that one. The rest. Yeah, mommy is putting in all the vegetables. Personal share. Ooh, dumplings. My favorite dumplings. Second round of hot pot. More veggies. This is very good though. Inside I think there's like vegetables. And then this one as well. And more. I love dumplings. And then it's just like the same. Egg. Fried kway teow. My favorite dumpling. More vegetable curry for us. Hi guys, so I just came back from a really long day. So as you know, I went to the River Safari in the morning. Then I had this vegetarian like lunch buffet for my dinner. I mean vegetarian lunch buffet with my family. Then I took a train to driving, which was like from 4:30 to 6. Then after 6, I went to meet a friend because he wanted to have dinner, and I just accompanied him because I was too full. So we are walking around the mall. I went to Pet Safari. It's a store that has like sells all like the pet stuff, obviously. Then I've always wanted to buy a new water bowl for my dog because the water bowl that he currently has, like the water just spills everywhere. So I thought I'll try to find a nice one. So I found this one, and it happened to be something that's good for both the pet and the earth, if that makes sense, because it says go green pets, and it was like $5.50. and there was another one that I wanted to get, which was like plastic. It was like $3.90, but I figured that this would be more worth it, and it's also more sturdy, so it wouldn't like move around. So yeah, I'm gonna see if he likes it. It might be too big for a water bowl, but my dog drinks a lot of water, so I guess that should be okay. And I get asked a lot if my dog is vegan. So ever since we adopted him, we have never given him any like real meat. We always give him like fruits as snacks or his biscuits treats, but his treats are always like vegetable cookies. When we adopted him, we were vegetarian, so obviously we weren't giving any real meat, so it just continued from that. But because he was a rescued dog, he was actually abandoned. Because we adopted him from a pet groomer, so this pet groomer also runs a pet hotel. So he had various types of dried foods that he let my dog test out which one he would prefer, and my dog is so fussy, and he only ate the this particular brand, which is like Pinnacle, and it's like trout and sweet potato. Other than that, he doesn't have any like meat in his diet. It's not good, and I want to actually switch up his dried food, but then he's really a very old dog, and I read online that you shouldn't change an old dog's diet because they might not get used to it, and he's already like 11 or 12, so you know, so probably only have like 2 years left. So anyway, oh, he's already coming. See, he's already coming for one. See, he's already coming because I opened his his jar. You want your biscuit? Really keep it in a airtight container so that it wouldn't go bad very fast. And this is his dried food. It's just like, you know, regular dried food. There's nothing interesting. I don't know if I have the packaging here. Ah, yes, I do. It's trout and sweet potato, and he actually likes, he actually likes sweet potato, pumpkin and that kind of stuff, so that's good I guess. And he likes banana too, right? Right? Okay, I need to, since I came back so late and it's already like 9 plus going 10, so I better walk him now. Then I need to film 2 videos. I'll film one my eating disorder video, and as in like telling you guys about my eating disorder. And yes, I did have eating disorder. This angle is so unflattering. Anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna film one eating disorder video and then my IHOP haul, because I recently bought stuff from IHOP. I mean, what's new? And he's already waiting for me. Oh shit, I'm so bad at this. He's waiting for me to bring him to work, right? Camera shy, he's always camera shy. Okay, I shall not waste any more time. See you guys.